Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Today in this video, I'm going to show you how to fix an error that is Epic Games Launcher is currently running. Please close it before continuing. So if you're receiving this error message when you try to uninstall Epic Games Launcher from your computer, then please follow the steps shown in this video. So you can go ahead and close this. Now, in order to uninstall Epic Games Launcher, first of all, open Task Manager. So make a right click on the taskbar and then click on Task Manager. Select Epic Games Launcher. And then click on End Task and then open Control Panel. So you can go ahead and type in Control Panel in Windows Search, then click on Uninstall a Program, then click on Epic Games Launcher and then click on Uninstall, then click on Yes to allow. And this time you will not receive any kind of error message. So here you can see the Epic Games Launcher is uninstalled right now and it should go away from the control panel over here. So here it's gone. So this is how you can go ahead and uninstall Epic Games Launcher and get rid of that error. So that will be all. Thank you so much for your time and please like this video and subscribe to my channel.